So boys, you've been seeing the press about Sway or?
Saying that Sway was done, yeah.
Sway Life, I'm sure you guys have seen in the press and media a lot of questionable things about Sway, if it's still a group or not.
Sway.
The thing about Sway is it's a lot more of a lifestyle than just content that you see online. Sway is just a mentality.
Bryce Hall's new drama-filled TV show. Bryce Hall is probably one of the biggest TikTok celebrities in the scene right now. He has a massive following on his social media and is very popular among TikTok users. So when you have an audience like that on your hands, wouldn't you want to put out more content, like perhaps a TV show? Keep watching this video for all the tea on Bryce Hall's new drama-filled TV show. Let's get it on. Bryce Hall is one of 8 original members of the TikTok collective Sway LA. Besides Bryce Hall, Sway LA included Jaden Hosler, Josh Richards, Quentin Griggs, Anthony Reeves, Keo Sir, and Griffin Johnson. All of these people collaborate and make TikTok videos together, which are then seen by millions. However, many of the boys have since then moved out of the house ever since its formation back in 2020. But you probably know all that. Let's talk a bit about who Bryce Hall is and what he's been up to. Bryce Michael Hall is a 21-year-old TikTok and YouTube star. Being such a famous social media star means that we want to know more about him. But Bryce wasn't always known for his short videos on TikTok. In fact, he first joined YouNow, and then Vine, where he garnered 30,000 followers before the platform closed down. Then Bryce moved on to making his own YouTube in 2015. But what really truly brought him fame was his TikTok account, which he started in 2019. He currently has over 19 million users following his TikTok. But what about the TV show? Being such a famous star means that people are going to want to see more than 15-second videos of you dancing. Also, considering the fact that Bryce Hall currently has a net worth of over $700,000, the expectations are even higher. He just can't, right? Not long ago, being an influencer on social media didn't even exist as a concept. But now, things have changed. Hordes of young people are choosing it as a career path and as a source of income. Bryce Hall did exactly this, and look at him now. It's pretty clear that Bryce Hall is taking advantage of his fame to go even further and do what he wants to do. His income is also earned through the many sponsorships that he's offered. He's also using this to further build his presence on different social sites. Bryce recently got a lot of attention when secrets of his dating life were revealed online. The world found out that he was dating Addison Rae, who's another super famous TikTok star. The rumor started back in January of 2020. Then, a while afterwards, the two started showing up in each other's videos. And oh, not to mention how there was a deleted picture of them kissing. Finally, after months of teasing at a possible relationship, the couple released an official video in which they revealed that the two were in fact together, titled, "The Truth About Us." They also confirmed that they had started dating in October 2020. What followed were adorable hangouts, spending time with each other, and being together on Valentine's Day. All was great until, soon, there were rumors about the two's breakup, and sources claimed that Bryce cheated on Addison. Addison has seemingly responded in between all of the rumors that she has broken up with Bryce. Fast forward to not long ago, when Addison released an official statement on her Instagram story, in which she said she wants to keep her private life and personal life separate. She said, "I love y'all and I'm always so grateful for the kind words and support you show me. Sharing my life with y'all makes me happy. But some things I choose to handle offline. When and if I want to share, I will make that decision. Thank you again for all the love and support. Hate is never the answer." While, on the other hand, Bryce did respond to all the cheating allegations directly. He tweeted, "I didn't cheat on Addison." He also said, "Everything's fine. I don't know why everybody overreacts. But until we do our own thing or say anything, I don't know. I feel like everybody's overreacting about stupid shit." So just to clarify a few things, the couple did break up. Bryce did not cheat, and despite all the rumors, the two are still great friends and talk almost every day. Bryce stated all of this in his own video titled, "We Broke Up," where he also said, "Both of us are going through a shit ton of things right now behind the scenes that we don't necessarily comfortably want to talk about, to a camera especially. With all that stress, we've mutually decided that it would be best if we parted ways. I don't want to be painted as the bad guy in this situation at all. I think everything on social media has been exploded way out of proportion." So that was all about Bryce Hall and what's been going on in his life these days. And now, to address the main important thing, his new TV show. On March 26th, the official Instagram page of Sway LA released something very exciting. The TikTok house launched the trailer for its upcoming docuseries called The Sway Life, in which the Sway House members' lives would be documented for fans. The post also said that there would be 3 episodes a week, starting from March 29th. According to reports, The show has been produced by Bun & Ray Productions, the production company that co-produced Keeping Up with the Kardashians. Where to watch? If you're new to this and want to watch The Sway Life the first thing you can, worry not. There are a few simple steps you need to follow. Go to Sway LA's official Facebook or Instagram page. From there, you should be able to locate videos titled Sway Life on either IGTV or Facebook Watch. Click on the very first episode and enjoy. Regarding the show, Josh Richards said on the BFFS podcast with Dave Portnoy that the group has been really busy with the shooting of the docuseries. So much that the boys don't even get the chance to talk off camera sometimes. Filming such a reality show must take a lot of effort on the collective's part. But TikTok stars do something and there's no drama? That's unheard of before. If you haven't seen the recent episode surrounding Bryce confronting Michael Groon, the manager, about ending Sway House, what are you waiting for? Not only did Bryce and Michael have a heated fight in it, but Bryce also found out that Michael has pulled out Griffin Johnson and Josh Richards from the show. How can you have a show about the Sway House without the members of the Sway House? It makes no sense. In the episode, however, Michael also talked about all the drama. He said, "It got really stressful. We didn't see a significant utility out of the show itself other than cash. Every decision we make, including leaving the show, is a group conversation because, ultimately, everything we do personally affects our professional life." But that definitely wasn't it, as both Griffin Johnson and Josh Richards also said that they just weren't into the idea of the show as much anymore. Josh said, "When brands don't align, they just don't align. And we have a future and our lives to look after as well, just like they do." Griffin, on the other hand, talked about leaving the house and said that they plan to tell the other members in person, but it was a very quick decision. He said, "I just think that in life in general now, there's not many people who will ever have your back. And I think Sway has done a great job of showing all of us who is actually our true friend and who are the people who just chop you when it's convenient." But even that wasn't it. Josh went on to talk about the truth about the Sway House breakup and the drama surrounding the show. The first thing he did was clarify that he and Griffin made the decision to leave Sway House by themselves. "Nope, it wasn't Michael." He said, "First things first, I love how people say he, Michael, pulled us like we didn't have a choice. We chose not to do the show." He added, "I think we were a part of it for like 5 weeks or maybe 4 weeks. And then we were like, bro, this is just wrecking so many deals. This is just getting people texting us being like, you guys look like idiots." He even called the show the worst idea ever. However, Josh also mentioned that all of this doesn't apply to the rest of the members. They'll still be appearing on Sway Life for all the fans. But for Josh and Griffin, it's pretty much over. How sad. But what's probably the most shocking revelation was how, when David Portnoy played certain clips of the show, Josh reacted in the most shocking way ever. He called the show completely fake. Isn't that just twisted? So that was all about Bryce Hall's new show. What are your opinions on the TV show? Let us know in the comments below. And make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. See you next time.